Cohort 9. No word of a new marriage had ever passed between them, but Rachel had taken great pity on him years ago, and to her alone he had opened his closed heart all this time, on the subject of his miseries, and he knew very well that if he were free to ask her, she would take him. Explanation and analysis. In this passage, we learn more about why Stephen Blackpool is so unhappy. Stephen loves a woman named Rachel, but he can't marry her. He's already involved in a pre-existing marriage, and can't get the divorce. Dickens suggests that because of society's narrow-minded rules and laws, Stephen is unable to enjoy the life he wants. The passage has been criticized by some for suggesting that the real source of Stephen's misery is love, not his harsh existence at the factory. By focusing too much on the human melodrama, one could argue, Dickens dilutes his own critique of factory conditions in England, so that his novel is moving but not especially politically progressive.